So Joe, tell us how Northwell is activating culture and engagement within a hybrid setting.
Yeah, sure. So I think as you and I have talked about over the course of time, you know, one of the key things to understand is what are your team members' needs? What are their needs not only in the workplace, but what are their needs at home? What are their needs physically, emotionally, mentally, socially? And when you can really get to that level of depth of understanding, then you can really unlock the code, if you will, to some of these things that really are needed to be successful. As we look through different areas of our organization and those who are working from home, you know, they needed all the necessary tools to help them be successful any time of day or night. And so oftentimes that was IT support, that was bandwidth support, that was being able to make upgrades on their devices without interfering with firewalls and things of this sort. And then ultimately the need for collaboration space. Sometimes all of these types of technology are absolutely excellent, but as we become more connected through digital, the need for human interaction, the ability to play off of each other, reading each other, sometimes the ability to do that in an innovation room physically together is of the utmost importance. And so that's what we tried to create.
You know, for years we've been talking about how we want our employees to be their most authentic selves. I'm just sharing this, Joe, because this is a classical standardization trap. Be authentic, but how can we be authentic if we don't know where you are and who you are physically, emotionally, financially, spiritually, etc., etc.? Now, decision is yours if you're going to own that and evolve. But going to substitutional thinking won't work anymore for that very point. And the question is, are our institutions giving our leaders the resources to really understand who the whole person is? So anyway, Joe, your thoughts led me to think that way. Now, I know that you've done some really cool things at Northwell Health about equipping leaders as they adapt to a hybrid setting.
So what we created was Workwell. We've been on a wellness journey for very many years here, and so we attached it exactly to what you just described. Something that was gonna be provide substance for our team members in a way that they wanted it, but also contributed to their engagement at work, their experience, but then overall their well-being. Because let's be honest, sometimes you just wanna get away from the home office, which oftentimes is in people's bedrooms and things like this, into a place where you can just sort of quietly unwind. Sometimes you wanna be able to come to a workspace where you don't have to worry about the kids' remote sessions and education, and rather just get some work done in a slightly different way. So here's just some pictures of one of our sites that we tried to create a completely, maker space. Every single item that you see in front of you, with the exception of the lower right-hand corner, that's the coffee station, don't touch that. Everything else is completely and utterly movable. None of the walls are fixed. We did not spend additional money on pulling additional outlets and things like that. There are moving chargers and everything like that. And the space has something for everyone, even meditation rooms, lactation rooms, everything that you would expect from a best place to work. Why? Because what we have certainly seen, people are working longer hours. There's plenty of studies out showing the level of productivity going up, the stress levels going up, the burnout levels going up. And so again, we're not putting tons of food for free where we're sort of promoting this notion of work 24 hours a day, but rather we're gonna support you in how you need. And this is one of the things that the team member said, look, I'm working like crazy at home. I'm working like crazy at the office. Actually, if you give me a space where I can just sort of quietly think, and that's what we did.
So to close here, Joe, what are some of the organizational and team member benefits of operating and adopting this kind of hybrid environment?
Yeah, I think very much so as part of the theme of this conversation too, take the input, listen to it, activate on it, and you'll be surprised what will happen.